I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Sieht so aus. Beschwert.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Geschwätze passiert. Ich kann es nämlich nicht mehr hören.
Was mit den Harlem Hellfighters?
Sind die in unserem Sektor?
Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Das Oberkommando.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Sind die in unserem Sektor?
Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Das Oberkommando spielt das Thema runter. Aber ich habe einen Freund, der im Hauptquartier arbeitet. Und der sagt, es gibt ernste Bedenken, weil einer unserer Frontabschnitte wegen ihnen tröppelt.
Was in aller Welt war das?
Ich dachte, das warst du.
Landwirt bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Ich muss was verändern.
Thank you.
Bischof.
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Survive the crash that might be useful.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
But you promised to give me back in one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood.
Really bloody hurts. No man's land. You see him?
The Germans aren't really known for getting up. They did everything they could to catch us.
MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything.
Wilson said I was a no good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carry that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, I got this.
Cover our tail! One down!
didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
He's taking damage! Keep your speed and return hard so the AA gun can't track us!
We're going in!
Too close, whoa, too close!
Thank you.
That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?